What's up, you guys? Today we're gonna play some Black Ops 3 Zombies. I'm gonna try and get ready for Black Ops 4. It's like less than a week away, or a week away, or like almost a week away. Sorry. Yeah. So I haven't played Zombies in a while, so I'm gonna try and get back used to it so I can get ready for Black Ops 4. These are my stats, if you guys. Curious, zombies. These are my stats. 19 days played. I freaking love zombies, bro. That's my thing. So I freaking play this a lot. I used to play it a lot. Yeah, I'm level 332. Here are my highest kills with weapons. KN, most used gobble gum, in plain sight. Here are my rounds survived. And also, where is it? There we go. I completed all the challenges and the Easter eggs. So yeah, hopefully I get all the Easter eggs done in Black Ops 4 like I did in here. Yeah. Start game. Damn, I just noticed I had like gobble gums for each map and Easter eggs. Hit the box, hopefully get a good gun. Whoa, 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 whoa. Chill out, brother. I totally missed that. Alright. Oh, probably the worst gun in the freaking box. Okay. RPK. Nice. There he is. Only headshots allowed. Thanks. Barely got the headshot, I think. This is what I like now. No thanks. I need points. Widow's Wine? I'll take that actually. I need Juggernaut. Why am I down here? Hey, why not? K44, don't let me down. Aw, oh, that's scary. Gorgon? Eh, might as well, right? Upgraded Gorgon. Hey, level 332. She's just an annihilator. Get out of here, boy. You too, boy. Oh my god, I missed two shots in a row. Max ammo soon. There, bucko. Oh, okay. Come here, buckos. Five bullets and we're out. Oh, it's one shot, okay. Nice. Bring it, zombies. Oh, my aim. Oh, collect. This gun's pretty good, actually. Upgraded, at least. Haven't had a max ammo in a while. That's crazy. That's crazy. I don't need that. Oh, I need that. Might as well get it right. Oh, I need that. Yes. He's just chilling, bro. Whoa, chill, bro. That's damn. Oh! Behind me. Damn. Alright, boys. I'm gonna end the game right here. I mean, I had a rough start. But I managed to bring it back and knock their own totem. And I'm excited for Black Ops 4, honestly. I'm probably gonna upload more of these videos so I can practice more. I'll probably do mobs and then next, so I'll play on my Xbox on Black Ops 2 and play that so I can get ready for Blood of the Dead. So I think that's it for me today. And peace.